So this is your point 1, 1, say there is a point. Suppose this point, let me denote it by small bullet. It's not there. Suppose this is your point 1, 1, and there is a point. There is a point 3, 2. 3, 2. Here also say 3, 2. Okay. 1, 1, 3, 2. And the point given is on x-axis, na? On x-axis. The point is on x-axis. Then PR plus RQ. PR plus RQ. On x-axis, there will be another point here. There is suppose any point. This point. Okay. So PR plus, this is your P. This is your Q. Q. This is your P. P. And this is your R. Okay. This is your R. So what you want to calculate? What you want to maximize or minimize? P11, Q32. P11, Q32. R is any point on x-axis. Then the value of PR plus RQ. Which point for which R, PR plus RQ will be minimum. PR plus RQ will be minimum, okay? PR plus RQ, this thing. So let me draw this thing also. This line also. Okay. So this PR plus RQ, this should be minimum. Tell me. So if this is a point, this suppose this point, what is the point? This will be, okay, this will be 1, 1. This will be 3, 2. And this will be
any point x0.
So what will be the line? X minus 1 whole square. So let me write this thing. X minus 1 whole square plus 0 minus 1. That is 1 square. Root under. Plus 3 minus x whole square plus 2 minus 0 whole square. 2 square. So this is the object function. Let me see. Okay. This. X minus 1 whole square plus 1 square. X minus 3 whole square plus 2 square. This will be the object function. Okay. Now, so PR plus RQ will be this, and this should be minimized or maximized, whatever. What is called for minimum? Minimum, okay, this should be minimum. So ddx of this should be 0, then differentiating this, I am getting this equal to this, okay? X square minus 2x plus 2, difference is very simple, root under. So x minus 2, you know, this, okay? So solving this, I am getting this. 3x square minus 2x minus 5 equal to 0, you can solve this, I am not. These are very simple calculations, so I'm not showing these things step by step. Everybody can do it. Differentiation, differentiating this thing, I will get this thing. And then again, solving, I will get 3x square minus 2x minus 5 equal to 0. That will give you x is equal to 5 by 3 and minus 1. Okay? X is equal to 5 by 3 and minus 1. And also, 1 less than x less than 3. 1 less than x less than 3. Huh.
Sir, show the diagram once.
This one. So this one, this x value should not go beyond this one and beyond this 3. Beyond this 3. Okay. So minimum value will be lying only within this. This is a common sense, because if you go beyond that, there will be no minimum. Okay. So that is the minimum value when x will be within 1, 2, 3. So we are getting the value. What are the values? R is equal to 5 by 3, 0. 5 by 3. Hello? Q also?
Yes, sir.
5 by 3, 0. This value is within this 1 to 3, na? 5 by 3. Minus 1 is beyond this value, beyond this part. Okay? Minus 1 is here. Minus 1 is here. So it is not to be considered. Only 5 by 3 will be somewhere within this. So for that, it will be minimum. Okay. And if you calculate by d2x, d2y2, that one also you can check. Okay, you can differentiate this thing. 3x, 6x minus 2. 6x minus 2 at 5 by 3, that will be also greater than 0, so it will be minimum. Okay. Everybody is clear?
Yes, sir.
Any question? Any doubt?
No, sir.
And this is another question. Fx equal to x to the power minus x. When x attain a maximum value at x. Okay. Find a function x plus at maximum at x. Which value? At 2 or 3 or 1 by or 1. At which this is a maximum. So
which question?
This question. Okay.
So I cannot see the question. I can see only answer.
No, this is the question.
Oh. Okay, sir.
Okay.
Yes.
This is the question. Example 9. Okay. The function fx equal to x to the power minus x. X to the power minus x. What you will do? You will take this fx equal to y equal to x to the power minus x and taking log. Both sides. That will actually makes you very easily differentiate and solving. So differentiation with respect to x, that will give you 1 by y divided x, that is minus of x into 1 by x plus log x. And then divide x will be equal to y into this. So minus x to the power minus n, 1 plus log x. Okay. This x to the power minus x cannot be equal to 0. X to the power minus x is not equal to 0. Because if I put x equal to 0, that will be 0 to the power minus 0, that is meaningless. Okay? 0 to the power minus 0 is meaningless. So, only 0 value may come from 1 plus log x equal to 0, log x equal to minus 1, x is equal to e to the power minus 1, that is 1 by e. Okay? So, 1 by e is the value. 1 by e is the value where some local maximum minimum may occur. Okay? One by e. Now again, what is d2y dx2? Calculate. It is not actually asked. They ask that it is only when the maximum value is occurring. So it is one by e. Okay. Although I have not checked for maximum or minimum, but since there is no other option, so it should be minus one by e. Okay. Okay, no more problem. I have prepared for this thing I'm sending you. So this type of problems will be given. You can expect in the exam this type of problem. Okay. So everybody prepare this type of problem for the exam from whatever book you have. Okay. Problem on expression and problem on practical.
Sir, exam will be MCQ.
MCQ, total MCQ or MCQ
and MCQ or
maybe short type question answer may be given. Short answer type questions may be given. Short answer type. Okay. If I can do it, then I will do it. Okay. But if there is having some problem, then I will not do it. Then everything may be MCQ, just like joint or other type of thing. MCQ. That will be actually better to check. It is always very easy to check.
Sir, what will be the timing, sir?
30 marks, 1 hour.
Oh, okay, sir.
1 hour, okay.
And sir, please send the files.
I will give you all the details. I will give you all the details after the exam. There is what 2 weeks margin I have. I will tell you everything, okay? Don't worry. Okay, this file I am sending to all of you. Those who could not attend the class, don't worry. There is not no new topic has been discussed. These problems are discussed and it is already solved. These problems are already solved, so you can get it. Any time I am sending it, you can go through these problems, okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, then I am concluding and bye everyone.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Bye, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
अभी नहीं लूंगा शाम में अगर कोई क्लास नहीं हो तो शाम में ले सकता हूँ ठीक है शाम में तो फ्री हो गए सब ना 5 बजे से हम जानते हैं उसको 5 बजे हम बुला लूंगा ठीक है लेकिन उसमें कौन सा सेम का है वो देखना पड़ेगा आईटी का और सीएस का वही देखना पड़ेगा थोड़ा
ठीक है शाम में 5 बजे से
सर जरा এখন জয়েন হয়েছিল তাদেরকে বিকেল বেলা কি জয়েন করতে হবে
না না তারা কেন জয়েন করবে একই ক্লাস তো এখন হলো না বলে এখন লিমিট চলে এলো বলে যারা জয়েন করতে পারেনি তারা জয়েন করবে ঠিক আছে দোজ হু কুড নট জয়েন ইন দিস ক্লাস অনলি দে শুড জয়েন ওকে দোজ হ্যাভ অলরেডি জয়েন হোয়াই শুড দে জয়েন अगेन
সেম প্রবলেম ডিসকাস
হ্যাঁ সেম প্রবলেম ডিসকাস সেম প্রবলেম ঠিক আছে ওকে 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 জাস্ট বাই এভরিওয়ান
ওকে স্যার
গিভ ইওর অ্যাটেনডেন্স এন্ড গো অ্যাওয়ে
Thank you.